So this is FOUL.1 here. So this is response to sign signals and road markings. The sat nav told us to go straight ahead. Confusion there. Look at the red car behind. Didn't know what we was doing. So this is foul point two. So this is a deal with traffic lights. So if you take a look behind, there isn't a lot going on. So on the approach to the lights, you can see they've been green a long time. So you should always be ready for the point of stopping, which we could have definitely have stopped there because there wasn't really anybody behind us. So that's foul point two.